This project I recorded for my language school. So if you want to see what I did, please keep on watching. I'm going to show you how I transformed a pair of jeans into a pair of shorts. So let's get started, okay? So the things I'm going to use are very simple. As you can see, I'm going to use scissors to cut your jeans. What else? A bowl where I'm going to put the short with warm water and add salt and the tie and mix them all together very, very well. The tie I'm using is this. You can use the color you prefer, whatever you want. I'm using this from Iberia. The dye and color is very bright. It's kind of a royal blue, electric blue, some gloves on the top. And the last thing are very some stats. Are you like them? First of all, I'm going to do is cut the jeans as you want. So as you can see, I cut this side of the jean to transform into a short, and now I'm going to process to cut the another side. So what I'm going to do now is put the content of the dye with the salt into a bowl. I'm using this bowl, as you can see, with warm water, and mix them all together very, very well. So now I'm going to start putting the dye, the salt, and yeah. After that, I'm going to put the bottom part of the shirt, because I like this way of the shirt, from the top, from the bottom to the top, into a bowl with the salt and with the dye, and leave it for about 40 minutes. This is the result of the dye and the shirt. And as I said before, I said that the dye started from the bottom to the top, but I preferred to dye the entire shirt. And as you can see, this is the result. And now I'm going to rinse off the shirt with cold water and anymore. So I'm going to show you how it looks in my body. And here you have it. This is the final result. As you can see, I add some studs on the side of the shirt and another side of the shirt. And you're done it. You have an economic pair of shorts with pop of color, very trendy for this spring summer 2013. So you don't need to spend a hell amount of money, a lot of money to get it. So I hope you liked the video. I hope you understood everything related to the process step by step, and I see you on Thursday. Bye bye.